Hello and welcome to BPO Talks. I'm your host, Kim Bernardo Lokin. Let me introduce you to my guest, Congresswoman Emmeline Aglipay from DIWA Party List, Mr. Slava Varlamov. He is the country manager of NODA Interaction Platforms. We have Mr. Jojo Uligan. He is the executive director of the Call Center Association of the Philippines, or CCAP. Good to see you, Mr. Jojo Uligan.
Good to see you again. Thank you for inviting me. The way I call it, we're victim of our own success.
I'm sure everybody's looking at us and wants to have a piece of the pie.
Technology, new technology also might help.
My commitment really is I don't want to burden the industry further because I want it to grow.
If you ask me, I don't want to be number two.
Nobody wants to be number two.
As the requirements become more complicated.
All those 500 plus thousand workers in the call center industry.
And you want to take care of your employees. Mm-hmm. When they're happy, then their performance is better.
Sure.
So you wouldn't want, of course, to violate the law.
Because competitors are not asleep, right?